Hey guys, here's an easy way to kill the Izanami Forge boss. You need to shoot his shield holders to move the shield out of the way, and then use Sleeper on him. Because of the ricochets, you can do insane damage every shot, making this the easiest forge to complete. If you look closely, I got a critical hit plus 5 ricochet hits. I would recommend one person up top constantly throwing batteries, or two people up top and one person on a side throwing batteries to the top.
Cheat forever, Guardian!